Do you come here often?
Once a week or so. I like to do my studies here.
Okay.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I read on Yelp this is a really good bookstore, and I wanted to check it out.
That was me.
You posted that? No way.
Ladybug 214?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Dude, I went to your profile and started, just going through your reviews, and everywhere you went, I went. It's pretty cool.
You left all the compliments, right?
Yeah, all those gold stars. That was...
Thanks, man. Yeah. That like, really made my day.
Oh, okay. Well, since you come here often, can you tell me about this book?
Ooh, it's like my favorite one.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's pretty spicy.
Yeah.
You know, if you want to, I know this place pretty well. I'd be happy to give you a little tour.
You do that for me?
Yeah.
I'd like that. Yeah, definitely.
Your beard just, it screams friendly. I sort of like rub it.
Your shaven face is like, hey, meet me.
Yeah, I know. You know, I look like a baby a lot, but it's just because I'm so friendly.
No, it fits you. I like it. Yeah. I don't want to be forward or anything, but
No, go ahead, please. Speak your mind.
You seem cool and all. You want to hang out sometime?
I'd like that.
Yeah, definitely.
I kind of got to take off right now. I'm going to a wet t-shirt contest at Hooters, but if,
Really?
Are you busy right now?
No.
Well, I was just going to go by myself, and I drive a two-seater, so...
Count me in.
Yeah? You want to go?
I love boobs.
Me too!
I'm Brian.
I'm Gary.
You have a firm handshake.
Was that
large? Yeah, very soft hands.
Jergens.
Me too. So, we've never actually exchanged phone numbers. We should do that.
Yeah, definitely.
You're team iPhone?
Yeah, what are you? Team Android?
Yeah.
What?
I mean, how could you be team iPhone? They're like, iPhone-y.
How can you be Android? That's like the second cousin first removed.
I don't know if this is gonna work.
You should go.
mind if we sit down?
Do you mind if we're already here?
No.
Okay, fine.
So, they're closing this place down?
Yep. Today's the last day. I wanted to come in and get one last round of ice buy-in. These books are just so deep.
Yeah. There's the baseball.
Thanks, I didn't need your help, okay? But really, thank you. I've been looking for that for a while now.
Hey.
You go first.
Okay, I'll go.
I'm sorry. I don't mind your wireless orientation.
You mean that?
Really?
The other day, I was just so hurt. I stormed out of emotion, you know? I was pretty sad.
Same.
Really? I'm not ready to give her up yet, man. I can't do it.
No, why don't I shake your hand?
What if we phone shake and we get over everything that happened between us?
Deal.
Does this mean we can be friends again?
Do you still have a 2-seater car?
I do, and it's been pretty cold recently.
Then yes.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
There's actually a special event going on today. And again, I have nobody to go with, so,
Does it involve boobs?
No. It involves boobs. And dollar bills.
I have beer in my fridge.
I missed you so much.